Hi, I'm NBA skill coach Jeremiah Boswell, and I want to welcome you to the Junior NBA at Home Workout. Today we have a special guest, NBA player Malik Beasley. Malik is the starting shooting guard for the Minnesota Timberwolves, averaging over 20 points per game this season, as well as shooting over 40% from three. He was a first-round draft pick in 2016 and the first ever one-and-done out of Florida State. Before we get started, let's watch some highlights. Ooh, Malik, that's tough. How you doing?
I'm fantastic. How are you, man? I appreciate you allowing me to be here and allowing me to get better at home. Let's get it.
Absolutely. Let's do it. Everybody that's watching along, notice, hey, we're at home. All we need is a basketball, some water, and a little bit of space, and we can get going. We're going to go for about 15 to 20 minutes. And if you want to access this video later, use the Junior NBA social media platforms to access. As well as if you post this video or post a video of yourself doing these drills, hashtag Junior NBA at home. But before we get going, Malik, tell us, how are you doing through all this? Are you getting some good time with the family and baby Makai?
Yes, sir. I'm having a great time, man. I'm spending time with my family, reading more books, doing stuff I can't usually do during the season, mentally getting better, watching a lot more film, just trying to get better overall. I know it's been good to being my son, his birthday just passed about a week ago, and being my wife. So it's been a great time. The best I can do.
Sounds good. But hey, for the workout today, we're going to do some ball handling. We're going to get warmed up first, do some basketball footwork, and some shooting related drills. Does that sound all right?
Sounds amazing. Let's get better, baby.
Let's do it. First thing we're going to do is our dynamic stretch. First one I want you to do is give yourself some space. We're going to get up on our toes, try to get our feet and calves muscles firing. We're going to move them and bounce just like this while we open up our chest and throw the ball from side to side. All right? Let's get going. You can go ahead and get started. Yes, sir. Get those legs going. Get those feet muscles, everything activated. Yep. Upper body's going. Perfect. Perfect. Great job. Great job. About three or four more seconds. Two. One, now we're going to go heels and shoulders, okay? We've got our heels on the floor, our toes are up. We're going to use two hands and slam the ball through the floor. Every once in a while, if you want to go with the one arm, you rotate around, you can do that as well. Okay? Yeah, good. Keep those feet moving. Keep those feet moving. That's perfect, really good. Heels are on the floor, toes are in the air the whole time. Great. Got to get our body ready to go. Let's get ready to go. Let's have a good day. Have a good workout. Yes, sir. Three, two, one. Now we're going to go high taps. We've got the ball up high over our head. We're tapping it, and we're going to have our feet kind of bouncing nice and light. So we're light on our feet, tapping up top. Again, get those hands, get that feel, touch the ball, get ready to go. Our feet and our legs are getting ready as well. It's a great job. Great job. Good. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Perfect. Keep those hands up high. 3 seconds. Two. One, great. All right, now we're going to go push the balance, Malik. So good NBA players, as you know, create a lot of space with every step. They're able to push and absorb their weight and then push back, right? So they load and explode. What we're going to do here is we're going to start on our right foot. We're going to push laterally across while we rip the ball over the top of our head. Boom, we balance and stick, and we rip back low to the other side. So balance and stick on each one. Yeah, exactly. All right, ready?
Right to left high, left to right low.
Exactly. Boom. Over the top of the first one, low on the second one. Yes, sir. Okay. Ready?
Yes, sir. Yep.
Let's go. Boom. Good. Nice and tight with that ball. Staying focused. Good. Exactly. Great balance. That's why we're sticking on that one foot. That's hard to do, but you're controlling it, developing those stability muscles in your ankle, your knee, all the way up through your hip. That's perfect. Just like on a step back, right? You've got to catch that weight on one foot and push out of it.
Right.
Great job. Great job. Now, we'll do the same thing the other way. So we're going to start our left foot pushing high over the top to the right and low coming back. Okay? Just alternating. Alternate now. Here we go. Yes, sir. Now your body should be loose a little bit. Let's try to extend out, create more space. Create more space. Big steps. Big steps. There you go. Perfect. Perfect. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Great work, Malik. Great work. Good. Two more. Two more. Great job. Great job. Yes, sir. Last one. Great job. All right. Now we're going to go wrap to jab. Wrap to jab. So I'm going to wrap the ball as fast as I can behind my back. Okay, I'm going as fast as I can. When I say drop, you're going to drop into a nice strong jab and then come back. Okay. Wrap again. Drop means jab. Okay. We're going to give all of our first four jabs are going to be with that right foot. Right foot on the first four. All right. Let's wrap it nice and quick. Quick, quick. All right. Jab. Good. Wrap it. Good. Drop. Perfect. Good. Wrap. Good. 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 Drop. Good. Wrap. Drop. Good. Sides. All right. Relax. Yeah. We're going to do the same thing on the opposite side. What I love about what you just did there is you're pushing yourself so hard that you almost lost the ball, right? Because you were challenging yourself. The other thing you did really well was you messed up and you didn't complain. You just got right back in the drill and started going again. So I love that. Good job.
So it's about, you got to keep going. Next play mentality, right?
Same thing. Exactly. Yes, sir. Same thing, opposite direction. Now we're jabbing with that left foot. So wrap the opposite direction and jab with the other foot. Here we go. Good job. Quick wraps, quick. Drop. Good. Yeah. Good job. Drop. Yes, sir. Good. Wrap. Good. Drop. There you go. One more. One more. Wrap it quick. Wrap it quick. Good. Drop. Yes, sir. Great job, Malik. Perfect. Perfect. Now we're going to move into some ball handling, all right?
Yes, sir.
First drill is going to be called the 200 dribble drill. Okay, so we're going to do 200 dribbles with our right hand. Or sorry, 100 dribbles with your right hand, 100 with your left. Okay, the way we get those 100 are 50 nice and low, fingertips, really low. Okay, we're going to count those out by tens with the opposite hand. So when I get to 10, I'm holding up a 1. 20, holding up 2. Okay, 33, all the way to 50. After that 50, we move to our knee. We're going to get 30 pounds at the knee. And then we go 20 pounds up high. So it's 50, 30, 20, switch hands.
Yes, sir.
All right, here's the deal. You're racing against me, and you're racing against everybody else participating.
Ooh, y'all not ready. Y'all not ready.
All right, let's see it. I'm going to start when you start with a low 50 first.
All right. You start with the right or left? Which one are we doing?
I'm going right hand first.
You going right hand first? I'm going to go with the left then.
Okay, sounds good. Let's do it. On you.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
I might have took a win.
You got
it. Hey, it's all right.
It's okay.
Hey, so next time you do this drill, you might do all 200 with the left hand, right? Just so you work on that left hand a little bit.
All hot.
Yeah. Hey, it's all right. We all mess up, right? We're all human. I'm gonna frame this moment in my brain and bring it back up later when I see you.
Here we go.
It's all good. It's all good. Next drill. Okay, you're going to compete against yourself with the time on this one. Okay? It's called the V4 exchange drill. What you're going to do is get four V dribbles. One, two, three, four. And then you exchange. With a crossover first, we're going to do four of those. One, two, three, four, cross. That's two. One, two, three, four, cross. Three, we get four of them. After those four, you're going to do the same thing. V to four, three, four, and we go betweens. Now we got four of those. One, two, three, four, between. One, two, three, four, between. That's three. We do one more. And then the last step is going behind the back of those. So we get four V dribbles. Two, three, four, behind. One, two, three, four, behind. So you're going through all three of those. Four crosses, four with the between, four behinds. All you. Ready? Let's go. Let's go. Good. There you go. Perfect. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Good. Got four in the crosses, and then we go four betweens. Yes, sir. Good. Yes, sir. Great job. It works. Okay. It's okay. Get right back on it. Right back on it. Yes, sir. Now we're going behind. Perfect. Way to work, Malik. Way to keep those eyes and head up. Perfect. Yes, sir. Great job. Finish it out. Great job. All right. Another ball handling competition. Okay. You got 30 seconds to complete this one. You're going to go between, behind, crossover. Okay. So you drove between, behind, cross. That equals one. You're going to do as many of those as you can in 30 seconds. So here it is. I've got between, behind, cross, one. Between, behind, cross, two. Between, behind, cross, three. Between, behind, cross, four. Keep flowing through okay. 30 seconds. All right?
Okay, cool.
Can you keep your count? Or you need me to?
You got it.
Here we go. Two, one. Let's go. There you go. One, two, three, four. Yeah. Five, six, seven, eight. It's okay. Right back on it. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Good. 14, 15, 16, 17. Good. 18, 19, 20, 21. Good. 2, 23, 24, 25, and relax. 26. I'll give you 26. Relax. Good work, B. Hey, you're working. I love it. Pushing yourself as we move into shooting. You're shooting the ball so well this year, and you just keep getting better and better. You also get a lot of shots from different situations, right? So sometimes you're catching stationary in the corner and just getting it up quick. Sometimes you're coming off of pin downs, and you know, you've got step into it, 1-2, turn-ins, backing up. Sometimes you're on the dribble. You know, a lot of different situations. What are you doing to stay so fundamentally sound in your shot and build that consistency up?
Well, exactly right there. You're staying consistently sound, you know, and fundamentally sound, and making sure every day I get my form shooting in, my consistent stuff of doing what I have to do, you know, because as a shooter, it's about consistency and reps and continue to see the ball go in the hoop. And as I do that, I have to prepare myself for that. And it's easier in the game because I'm going hard like it's a game and putting the right reps up.
Next drill we're going to do is kind of working on almost like a turn-in. We're going to wrap, pivot, and give a shot fake, okay? So it's the wrap, pivot, and shot fake drill. What you're going to do is sit in a good stance. You're going to wrap it around your leg. Right after that, you're going to turn into a shot fake with a pivot, and then you're going to reverse pivot, jab back, and relax, okay? So I'm going to face this way so you see it one time, like this, okay? So I'm here, I go boom, boom, jab back, and then relax, okay? Get three each way. Yeah, so when you turn your shot fake ready, you want to sit, those hips break back at the same time the ball comes up. Here we go. Let's get three each way. Oh, perfect. And then relax. Good. Explain it. Yeah.
There you go. That's tighter.
Good. That's much better. Great. Let's go. Is that three reps?
Yeah.
Let's get one more because that wasn't clean, right? Let's get one more the other way.
All right.
You want good reps, right? Let's get one more.
Yeah.
Boom. Oh, that's it. Perfect. Now let's go the other way. Let's get three good reps the other way. Should look exactly the same, but the other foot with the pivot.
I like that.
Good. I love it. We want all good reps. Three good ones. Three good ones. Yes, sir. Way to work, Malik. Way to work, Malik. Yes, sir. Good. Perfect. Way to work on that footwork. Turning in, staying good and balanced there. Now we're just going to finish out with this last shooting drill. All right. All you're going to do is find some space there to sit down. Okay. We're going to take ourselves mentally into the arena. Maybe you're on free throw line. You know, you talk about you're working on your mental game right now. You're focused in on being in the arena, in the gym, in a game situation. All you're going to do is shoot, work on your perfect form, shoot the ball up high, good rotation, hold that follow through, everything perfect. Ball comes back to you, and we do it again. We're going to get 10 good reps, however you want them. Yeah, you can straighten them out. You can, yeah, whatever. You want to be comfortable breathing. Great. And Malik, this is going to be our last drill here. So while you're wrapping up, I'm going to finish with a compliment session. Every workout, I like to compliment at the end, and I want to tell you thank you for working so hard. You work with such intensity and such passion that you get better every year. You get better every day. You get better off the court because of your intensity and passion for the way you approach your life and the game. So I appreciate you. I want to compliment you for that, and I want to thank you just for taking some time out of your day to work with everybody that's participating along with you.
Of course, man. I appreciate it. You know, we're all going through a tough time right now, but the best thing we can do is stay together, stay healthy, and, you know, do the best we can to better ourselves and for each other. And right now, you got me better, and I appreciate that. And hopefully, I got somebody else better or vice versa. So thank you again. Make sure you tag the videos and watch the videos and do the best you can to get better every day. Hope you guys have a good time and enjoyed the workout.
Appreciate you, Malik, and everybody out there. Thank you for joining the Junior NBA at home workout with Malik Beasley. Remember, if you post videos of you doing these drills, hashtag Junior NBA at home, and you can access all these drills by going to the Junior NBA social media handles. Thank you.